Dear brothers and sisters and family and friends, welcome to 611 Bread of Life, Big Family. And I want you to join me with a humble heart and let us enter into the Word of God.
Wow,
our dance team, their testimonies.
真是非常的好
It's really truly good
我女儿也在刚刚我们上礼拜这个舞剧里面演出啊
My daughter was also in this dance drama last week
她晚上都常常要有时候要排到十点多啊
Sometimes we rehearse over 10 p.m. at night
那我就问她说你都在那边做什么
I will ask her what do you do until 10
我现在明白了
Now I understand
因为刚刚 Ken 讲了
Because this time Ken was sharing
Connection 所以她跟很多人 connect
So my daughter was connecting with a lot of people
非常的愉快非常的满足
Very joyful, very fulfilled
所以欢迎大家再次为舞蹈队招募大家
So we welcome all of you to invite more people to join this dance drama team
你去舞蹈队之后你就会有生命树的气息
If you go to the dance team you truly would have the breath of tree of life
我刚刚看到舅舅在台上
Just now when I was looking at Jojo when she was on this stage
很多年的朋友
We are actually friends for many years
我真是为她感恩
I'm truly grateful for her
因为神造人真的很不一样
Because when God created every one of us is truly unique
上一堂见证的时候讲到说她会为了这个舞蹈的这个衣服啊
last service she was sharing about for the costumes for the dances
她已经花了很多时间在预备
she spent a lot of time just preparing them
然后觉得最后觉得不太好
and when at the very end when they realized it's not that good
她就全部放掉重新再来过一次
then she would give everything up and then redo them again
这种事情绝对不会发生在我身上
never ever happened in my life
这太麻烦了
it's too troublesome
但是她神造她就不一样啊
but when God created her it's truly different
她有那个追求美的气质
she has this will to just go after the perfection and beauty
而我呢
and for me
我被造
when I'm created
是来解决问题的
I'm created to solve problems
所以我要解决问题就好
I'm good at solving problems
但是我就算这样讲啊
But even when I say it like this
我就讲得怪怪的
When I say it sounds so weird
我是被造怎么会是来解决问题呢
Why am I being created to solve problems
因为神造的时候不是甚好吗
Because isn't that when God created everything it was all good
所以大家一路听下去哦
So when you listen to me share more
今天为什么是我在这边讲到
Then you will understand why today it's me sharing the message here
我今天要讲的这边信息刚刚Ruby 牧师也介绍，这是我们整个创造系列的第一讲。
So just now, Pastor Ruby was sharing that this is the first message when we are talking about creation.
这样讲，其实我也不知道创造系列到底会讲多少讲啊。
Actually, I still don't know on this creation series how long we will be sharing on this.
有可能下礼拜就换别的。
Maybe next week it will be a different series.
为什么是这样呢
？Why is it like this？
因为师母有一个感动。
Because Simon, she has this prompting.
他有一个感动，要为我们正在筹备中的、即将来到的生命树小学。
Because she has this prompting to prepare for our this Tree of Life Primary School that's going to happen among us.
要为他们预备特别的教材。
Is to prepare a special curriculum for this school.
那这个教材不是从外面抄来的。
And this curriculum is not copied from outside.
要从我们自己生出来。
It has to be birthed from within us.
所以就从圣经里。
So it is from the Bible.
从真理里面
From the truth.
所以我们现在就从创世纪
So that's why from the beginning, from Genesis.
特别从创世纪的前面几章里面
And it is from the first few chapters, especially in Genesis.
我们要找出来贯穿整本圣经最重要的这些真理主轴
Do we want to go and look and find the main threads of truth in the Bible?
所以接下来会发生什么事
So what will happen after this?
我都不知道
I also don't know.
我不知道
I don't know
我相信牧师坐在下面他也不知道
And I think that Pastor Joshua also don't know exactly
师母也不知道
And Simon actually also don't know what exactly will happen
只有神知道
Only God will know
但是在神的手里
But in God's hands
一定是好的
It will be good
对不对
Right
好我们一起来期待
Come let us anticipate together
那今天我们要讲的经文是创世纪第一章
Today we'll be sharing from chapter 1 of Genesis
我要讲的主题是创造
And the theme will be about creation.
这章我们很熟了哈。
We are truly very familiar with this chapter.
因为你一读圣经的时候翻开来就是这一章哈。
But when you flip the Bible, because when you flip the Bible, this is the first chapter in the Bible.
可能你整本圣经没有读完很多次。
Maybe you have not finished reading the Bible many times.
但这章你肯定读过很多次哦。
But for this chapter, for sure you have read it many times.
但我们今天从创造的主轴再来思想这一章。
So let us look at the main theme of creation through this chapter.
在预备的时候
as we are preparing for this,
神就对我说话
and God was speaking to me.
我也相信
and I believe.
今天要圣灵对你们每一个人说话
the Holy Spirit will speak to every one of you.
所以你对你旁边的讲
so tell the person next to you.
今天圣灵要对你的生命说话
today the Holy Spirit will speak to your life.
今天圣灵也要对我的生命说话。
And today the Holy Spirit will also speak to my life.
我们一起来期待好不好
？Let us come and look forward to this together.
好，我们一起先来读今天的经文。
Let us read together.
创世纪一第一章的全部。
Chapter 1 from verse 1 to 31.
好，请。
起初神创造天地，地是空虚混动，渊面黑暗，神的灵运行在水面上。神说要有光，就有了光。神看光是好的，就把光暗分开了。神称光为昼，称暗为夜，有晚上，有早晨，这是头一日。神说诸水之间要有空气，将水分为上下。神就造出空气，将空气以下的水、空气以上的水分开了，是就这样成了。神称空气为天，有晚上，有早晨，是第二日。神说天下的水要聚在一处，使旱地露出来，是就这样成了。神称旱地为地，称水的聚处为海。神看着是好的。神说地要发生青草和结种子的菜蔬，并结果子的树木，各从其类，果子都包着核，是就这样成了。于是地发生了青草和结种子的菜蔬，各从其类，并结果子的树木，各从其类，果子都包着核。神看着是好的。有晚上，有早晨，是第三日。神说天上要有光体，可以分昼夜，作记号，定节令，日子，年岁，并要发光在天空，普照在地上。事就这样成了。于是神造了两个大光，大的管昼，小的管夜，又造众星，月就把这些光摆列在天空，普照在地上，管理昼夜，分别明暗。神看着是好的。有晚上，有早晨，是第四日。神说水要多多滋生有生命的物要有雀鸟飞在地面以上天空之中神就造出大鱼和水中所滋生各样有生命的动物各从其类又造出各样飞鸟各从其类神看着是好的神就赐福给这一切说滋生繁多充满海中的水雀鸟也要多生在地上有晚上有早晨是第五日神说地要生出活物来各从其类牲畜、昆虫、野兽各从其类事就这样成了于是神造出野兽各从其类牲畜各从其类地上一切昆虫各从其类神看着是好的神说我要照着我们的形象按照我们的样式造人使他们管理海里的鱼空中的鸟地上的牲畜和全地并地上所爬的一切昆虫神就照着自己的形象造人乃是照着自己的形象造男造女神就赐福给他们又对他们说要生养众多遍满地面治理这地也要管理海里的鱼空中的鸟和地上各样行动的活物神说看啊我将遍地上一切结种子的菜蔬和一切树上所结有核的果子全赐给你们作食物至于地上的走兽和空中的飞鸟，并各样爬在地上有生命的物，我将青草赐给他们作食物。事就这样成了。神看着一切所做的都甚好。有晚上，有早晨，是第六日。
我们一起低头祷告。
Let us bow our heads and pray.
神看着一切所造的都甚好。
When God saw all creation, He said that it was good, very good.
主啊，我们谢谢你。
Lord, we want to thank you.
主啊，你造我们一切。
Lord, you created all of us.
主啊，你说甚好。
God, you said that it was very, very good.
主啊，让我们拥抱你的甚好。
Lord, let us embrace your very, very good.
亲爱的圣灵。
Oh, dear Holy Spirit.
主啊，你来到我们中间。
You come among us right now.
把这个创造的真理。
So that you will give us this truth of creation.
放在我们每个人的心里面
put into each and every one of our hearts
以至于我们可以活出那真正的美好
so that we can live out that genuine, just and good life
主我们仰望你
Lord, we look upon you
我们赞美你
we praise you
我们这样的祷告
we pray in such
奉耶稣基督的名
in the name of Jesus
Amen
Amen
好拥抱神的创造活出真正好
embrace God's creation live a genuine, just and good life
创造的真理我们每个人都知道
The truth of creation all of us know
但是我们的生命拥抱这个真理吗
But our lives does it truly embrace this truth
这张圣经你一定都读过。
You must have read this chapter before.
你可能也听过很多次。
And you have heard it multiple times.
但我求你。
But I ask of you.
今天打开你的心。
Today open your heart.
不只是用你的理性来听。
Not just listen with your reasoning and mind.
让圣灵在你里面。
Let the Holy Spirit within you.
对你来说话。
Speak to you.
以至于这个真理不是一个知识。
So that this truth not remain like just knowledge.
成为你的生命。
But it actually becomes your life.
成为我的生命。
It becomes my life.
第一大点。
The first main point.
神超越一切的创造。
That God transcends all creation.
第一节。
In verse 1.
起初神创造天地。
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
短短的一句话。
It's such a short sentence.
充满了无穷的大能。
But it's filled with unlimited power.
起初啊。
In the beginning.
什么起初呢
What is in the beginning?
是在创造天地的起初
It is in the beginning of creation of heaven and earth
原文里面
In the original text
啊，它只有几个字
There's only a few words here
就是 beginning
It's beginning
啊 created
Created
God
God
Heavens
Heavens
And
And
Earth
Earth
中间有一个冠词是翻不出来的
There was actually a conjunction word that cannot be translated
就这么短短的几个字
It's only such a few words
其实包含着非常非常深刻的真理
But it encompasses truly deep truth
这个真理深深地影响着我们怎么样在地上生活
And this truth deeply influences and impacts how we live on this earth
怎么样面对我们每一天的生活
How we face our everyday
起初
In the beginning
这个起初讲的不是神从什么时候开始
In the beginning This beginning does not talk about when God begins
这讲的起初是当神创造天地的时候从那时候开始
This beginning is talking about the time when God actually created heaven and earth It's talking about that time
这个是一个从时间的角度讲来讲的先
This is a perspective that's come from time
先有的神
First we have God
神是一直存在的神
That God has always been there
圣经里面讲说 I am who I am
The Bible says I am who I am
我是的神
I am who I am, the God
没有办法被定义的
That it cannot be defined otherwise
超越时间的
It surpasses and transcends time
无始无终的
That it is timeless and has no end and beginning
在创造天地以前
That it is before the creation of heaven and earth
神已经存在了
That God already exists
这边讲的先不只是时间的先
In this beginning here, it's not talking only just about time
讲的也是因果上面的先
It is also talking about causation First this and then that
因为有神
Because there is God
神创造了天地
And then God created heaven and earth
所以才有我们所看见的一切
Therefore then we can have all that we see right before us
所以地上的一切
So that's all things that's on earth
我们所摸到的
What we can touch
我们所经历的
What we can experience
我们每一天生活所充满的
Every day, everything that fills our life
都是从神创造而来的
It is all because of God's creation.
所以神是创造者。
So God is the creator.
我们所有的都是被造的。
And all of us are but his creation.
这是一个永远不会改变的相对的关系。
This forever will not change this relationship of a creator and creation.
当我们活在这个关系里面的时候
And when we live within this relationship,
我们的生命才有意义。
Only then our lives would have meaning.
我们的生命才有出路。
Our lives will only have the way out.
你在你的生活里面
In your daily life.
你可能遇到很多的困难。
You might face many problems.
但你要想神是创造天地的主。
But you must reflect that God is the creator of heavens and earth.
比你所看见的一切的困难都大。
He is greater and bigger than any problem that you can see.
你可能遇到健康的问题。
You might be facing your health problems.
但是神是创造生命的主
But God is the creator of life
神超越你所遇见的一切健康的问题
God surpasses all the health problems that you can face
神超越一切的一切
God surpasses everything and anything
我们小时候念书的时候
When we were young and studying
生物课本会告诉你说人是从猿猴演化出来的
Biology textbook will say that we are actually evolved from apes
然后告诉你说没有神创造天地
Then you say that no, God did not create heavens and earth
宇宙是大爆炸出来的
That the universe started from a big bang
科学这么说
Science says this
我告诉大家
But I want to tell everyone here
什么叫科学
What is science?
科学是去研究自然的律
Science is researching what about the natural laws.
这些自然的律透过各样的科学假说
And these natural laws through many scientific hypotheses
要能够被反复验证的
It needs to be again checked and rechecked
这个叫做所谓科学的定律
This is what we say is scientific reasoning
你听清楚了
Now listen carefully here
它是从自然的律来的
It actually is derived from natural laws
它要能重复发生的
It has to be easily repeated again and again
但自然是从哪里来的
But where does the natural comes from?
自然是神创造的
The natural is actually created by God
神在我们所在的自然之上
God is actually above this natural world.
整本圣经从来没有有一个目的是要来证明神的存在。
The whole Bible, there is no intention of the Bible to prove God's existence.
神只是直接宣告他是神。
God here directly proclaims that he is God.
他是我是的神。
That he is the I am who I am God.
科学没有办法用来证明神。
Science can never prove of God's existence.
科学也没有办法来证明没有神。
Science can also never disprove of God's existence.
因为科学根本是在神以下的。
Because science is below God.
我们常常讲科学会进步。
Because many times we say that God, science will always progress.
科学真的一路在进步。
And truly, science has always been progressing.
什么叫做科学会进步？
What are we saying that science progresses?
就是昨天的科学跟今天的科学不一样。
It means that the science of yesterday is different from today's science.
因为今天的科学推翻了昨天的科学。
Because today's science has refuted yesterday's science.
讲的直白的一点。
So if you want to say it out point blank.
科学是会错的。
That science can be wrong.
所以如果你晚上睡不着觉有空的时候
So if you know when you are sleepless at night and you have some time,
我可以推荐你一本书哦。
I can actually recommend a book for you.
科学大师所犯的错哦。
It talks about all the mistakes made by great scientists.
如果你跟我一样无聊睡不着觉的时候你可以读一下哦。
If you are bored and you cannot sleep like me, you can read this book.
非常的助眠哦。
It really helps you to fall asleep.
好我都要跟他讲说神超越一切的一切
So I want to tell you that God surpasses everything and all things
甚至超越科学
It also surpasses science
超越一切执政掌权的
It surpasses everything that reigns and has control
超越你生命中一切的困难
It surpasses all the problems in your life
认识这一点非常非常的重要
It's very important for you to know this fact
认识神是超越一切的
To know that God surpasses all
给了你盼望
It will give you hope
给了你能力的源头
It will give you the source of power
因为起初神创造
Because in the beginning God created
而且神的创造不只是超过物质界的一切
And also God's creation actually surpasses what you can see in the physical world
神的创造神超越他所创造的灵界
God also surpasses the spiritual realm that he created
刚刚讲到说heavens 在原文里面那个天啊是复数的。
Just now in the original text in verse 1, the heavens is actually in plural form.
你说天怎么会有复数呢？
You ask, how can heavens be in a plural form?
它讲的不是只是我们看见这些有形的天空啊。
Here, the heavens is not talking about the sky that you can see with your eyes.
它讲的是包含灵界里面我们肉眼看不见的。
Here, the heavens actually also refer to the spiritual realm that your physical eyes cannot see.
一切的灵界都是神创造出来的。
That all spiritual realms is also created by God.
我们知道撒旦这些恶者是堕落的天使
We know that Satan and these were fallen angels
他们和你我一样都是被创造的
They like us were also created
我们不会拜这一切受造之物
That we will not be fallen like all this creation
我们会单单敬拜这创造的神
We cannot worship all this that's created We will only worship the God that created us
这些受造的灵界
All these created spiritual forms
他堕落了
They have been fallen.
他今天攻击我们。
Today when they attack us.
欺骗我们。
They deceive us.
搅扰我们。
They will disturb us.
我们不要害怕。
We do not fear.
因为我们的神是超越这一切的神。
Because our God surpasses all this.
所以拥抱神创造。
So embrace God's creation.
第一点就要拥抱神是超越一切的神。
The first thing to do is to embrace that God transcends all creation.
超越他一切的创造。
It transcends all that he has created.
超越你的困难。
It transcends your problems.
超越地上执政掌权的。
It transcends all that reigns and has control on this earth and beyond.
也超越天上掌权的。
It also transcends those that has authority in the spiritual realm.
我们来到第二大点。
Let's come to our second point.
神的创造全然美好。
That God's creation is totally beautiful.
所以从第二节到第二十五节。
From verse 2 to verse 25.
讲的是神创造啊，除了人以外，所有的万物。
It talks about other than man, all the creation of all things.
神的创造真的是非常的精巧。
God's creation is truly fine and delicate.
而且充满了爱。
And it's also filled with love.
最后我要讲，它是带着一个目标的。
And lastly, I want to say that it actually comes with a goal and a motive.
那个目标。
And that goal.
就是让我们起来掌权。
It's to let us to rise up so that we can steward all things.
我们到第三点，我们再讲这个。
We'll talk about more about this in our third point.
我们先来聚焦看看神的创造。
Let us focus here on God's creation.
神的创造是非常非常特别的。
God's creation is truly, truly unique.
在第一章里面用讲到创造啊。有一个特别的字眼。
In chapter 1, when he talks about creation, he uses a word, a specific word.
他在这一章里面总共有三个场景是出现的。
That it appears in three different scenarios in this chapter.
使用了五次。
It has been used five times.
可以打出这个创造的这张PPT 出来。
Let's have this PPT on the word creation.
在第一节。
In verse 1.
起初神创造天地。
Here in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
然后就到了第二十一节。
And then we'll move to verse 21.
神就造出大鱼和水中所滋生各样有生命的动物。
So God created the great creatures of the sea and every living thing with which the water teems and that moves about in it.
然后第三次出现的时候，
就是造人的时候。And the third time when it appears, and it's talking about creation of man.
照着自己的形象造人，然后造男造女。
That God created man in His image, in the image of God, He created male and female. He created them.
这三次的场景都是非常特别的。
In these three scenarios, each of them are actually special.
都是从无变有。
It is from nothing to something.
全新的创造。
It is a completely new creation.
起初神创造天地。
In the beginning, God created heaven and earth.
从没有。
From nothing.
什么都没有。
When there's completely nothing.
开始有了天地。
In the beginning, they created the heavens and the earth.
然后创造的这些都不是活物。
And then what was created before this was not living.
一路创造完了之后，到第二十一节。
And then unto verse 21,
创造出大鱼和水中所滋生出来有生命的活物。
It started created the great creatures. That means things we actually are living.
又造出了飞鸟。
And then talking about the flying birds.
所以这是动物了。
This is talking about things, living things.
然后呢？
And then
到了二十七节。
And then in verse 27,
最高点。
It's the highest point.
造出我们来。
That's when He created us.
一个层次一个层次。
It is actually one per two after next and the next.
而且是全新的创造。
And it's a completely new creation.
神的创造是从无变有。
God's creation is from nothing to something.
神的创造是说有就有。
God's creation is that when He speaks forth, then it exists.
神说要有光。
God says, let there be light.
就有光。
And then there was light.
所以这对我们的生命有什么影响呢？
How does this impact our lives?
当你遇到困难的时候，
When you are facing problems,
你是会不会觉得说啊，其实神要等很久才可以解决我的问题？
Will you be thinking that you know I have to wait for very long before God can resolve my problems?
不是的。
No,
神是说有就有的神。
When God says there is, there will be.
当你遇到困难的时候，
When you are facing your problems,
你说。我又没有这些特质。
You might be saying, you know, I don't have all these special traits.
我又没有这些资源。
I don't have all these resources.
我怎么解决我的问题呢？
How can I solve my problems?
不用担心。
No, do not have to worry.
神是从无变有的神。
Our God can create something out of nothing.
而且神是不但是让我们有。
And God not only will let us have something.
而且从有还要变得好。
From having something, you'll be from something to something very good.
从好
from
还要变到甚好
to become very, very good.
越来越好
that it becomes more and more good, better.
太好了
God's creation is truly good.
而且你看到神的创造是非常非常精巧有序的
And you can see that God's creation is very fine and delicate with steps and processes.
第一天神创造了光
In the first day, God created light.
到了第四天
up to day four.
神就在天上设立光体。
And then God has started to have these light bodies in the sky.
所以有了昼夜，有了这个节气。
And that's how we have day and night. That's why we have seasons.
第二天的时候
，the second day，
把空气以下的水跟空气以上的水分开来。
Then he separated the waters above and below the vault.
创造了这个环境。
And then created this environment.
就是水跟空气。
So that we would have the waters and then we would have the sky.
到了第五天
，up to day five，
神就创造了水里面的鱼跟空中的飞鸟。
Then God created the great creatures in the water and also the flying birds in the sky.
在第三天
，on day three，
地上的水聚在一起
，the waters on the ground will gather together，
旱地露出来了
，and then we would have land.
到了第六天
，on day six。
在地上的各样的活物就被造出来了。
Well, all the living creatures that's living on the land were created.
无论是昆虫啊
，whether it's insects.
无论是野兽啊
，whether it's wild beasts.
牲畜啊
，or whether it would be pets.
甚至最后我们人被造在其上。
And then until finally, man is also created on land.
你有没有看到神是一个充满在充满爱里面的创造
？Can you see that God's creation? There's so much love that's involved.
他在创造的时候
，as He's creating all this,
他想到了我们怎么样子可以活得好。
He's actually considering and thinking for us how can we live a good life.
甚至在二十九、三十节
，in verse 29 and 30, you can see
神特意安排了食物供给给我们。
Here He purposefully prepared food sources for us.
不只安排食物给人。
Not only did he prepare food sources for man,
所有一切的活物他都有安排。
But he had all preparations and plans for all living things.
这就是神。
This is God.
神满有爱。
God is full of love.
神的创造
，God's creation，
总是新鲜的。
It's always new and fresh.
在爱里面不断做新事。
In love, always doing new things ceaselessly.
我就不太是这样啊。
Well, I want to say I'm not like this.
我基本上是把事情做完就好。
You know, once I finish my task, and you know, I say it's good.
所以，如果神创造我们的时候，他是这有这种无穷的创造力在里面。
But when God is creating us, He's filled with this unlimited creativity.
虽然我们没有办法无中生有
，even though we cannot create something out of nothing，
但是我们依靠这位使无变有的神。
But as we depend and lean on this God that can create something out of nothing，
我们依靠这位。说有就有的神
When we lean on this God and when He says, then it will be it.
我们依靠这位不断的让好变成更好的神
When we continue to lean on this God that turns good into something better and the best.
我们的生命不是应该越来越好吗
Shouldn't our lives become better and better?
我们的生命里面不是应该不断的有新事发生吗
Shouldn't our lives be always ceaselessly be filled with new things?
我们的生命里面为什么还有这么多负面在我们里面呢
？But how come our lives is still filled with so many pessimism？
在这短短的六天的创造里面
，in this short six days of creation，
出现了七次神看为好
，appeared seven times when God saw it as good。
六天七次
，six days appeared seven times，
就是有时候神一天还没创造完。
Which means to say that before the end of one day of creation,
他就等不及要站好了
He can't help but then he will say it's good.
他非常满意他的创造
He is truly pleased with his creation.
他觉得万物都是好的
He thinks that all creation is good.
你是这样看吗
Do you see it as so as well?
我就不是这样
I don't see it as so.
我常常看很多东西都先看到他的问题
Many times when I see things, I will always see the problems associated with it.
我常常是负面的
I'm always very pessimistic.
我相信在座有很多的弟兄啊。
I know that many brothers among us here.
你应该跟我在负面里面是志同道合的。
In your pessimism, you are most probably in the same row as me.
你可以，如果你跟配偶在一起，你望一下你的配偶。
If you're with your other half, you look at your partner.
你觉得我是一个偏负面的人吗
？You ask your wife, "Am I someone that's more pessimistic?"
好，如果你觉得你是偏负面的
，If you think that you are more pessimistic,
你觉得？我们的神是不断赞好的神哦。
You think that our God is a truly good God?
你有没有觉得你想要改变
？Don't you think that you should change?
想要改变的，请轻轻的举起手来。
If you want to change,
好，非常好。
Gently lift up your hands. Very good, very good.
不好意思，没举起手来。你在心里举的手，我也看到了。
For those that did not lift your hands are lifted in your heart, I also see it.
我们就是常常这样负面啊。
Often and very often, we are so pessimistic.
代表我们没有真正拥抱神创造。
Because of our pessimism, it means that we truly did not embrace God's creation.
拥抱神创造的好。
We did not truly embrace the goodness of God's creation.
所以我们的生活里面没有办法活出那么多好。
So that's why in our lives we cannot live out all this goodness.
不是环境的问题。
It is not a problem of the environment.
是我们的问题。
It's our problem.
因为从我的眼睛里只看到问题。
Because from my eyes all I see are problems.
从我的眼睛里面看不到。
From my eyes I cannot see.
神创造的能力。
The power of God's creation.
在我所处在的环境里面。
That is in the environment that I am in.
神可以把这一切的不好变成好。
God can actually transform all that is not good into good.
所以最重要的关键是什么？
So what is the most important key?
就是第三大点。
Is the third point.
你我是神最美好的创造。
That you and I are God's most beautiful creation.
我们为什么是神最美好的创造呢？
Why are we God's most beautiful creation?
你看圣经里面有几个有几个重点我们可以看得到啊。
We can actually see this from few key points in the Bible.
看最后一节。
We look at the last verse here.
神看着一切所造的都甚好。
He says that God saw all that he had made and it was very good.
所以当神造完人之后。
So when God finished creating man.
然后把人跟大地的关系安排好了之后。
And he has already planned and prepared all the relationships that we have with all creation.
之前每一天的创造神都看为好的。
All the days of creation, God saw it and said it was good.
现在神看为甚好。
But here on the last day, it says God saw and it was very good.
什么叫甚好？
What does it mean by very good?
英文翻 very good.
In English, it's translated as very good.
不足以去形容这个好。
I think that it is not enough to describe how much goodness it actually encompasses.
原文那个 very 啊。
In the original text, it's very.
它是 muchness.
It is actually muchness.
Be very 还要 very 啊。
It's very, more very than the word very.
就是满到溢出来。
That it is so much that it actually overflows.
多到不得了。
That you have more than it is overflowing, overwhelming.
没有办法形容的好。
It is undescribably good.
太好了。
It's too good.
所以当神造我们的时候。
So when God created us.
神说太好了。
God said it is so so good.
为什么神造我们的时候，神这么兴奋呢？
Now why is God so excited when God created us?
因为我们是特别的。
Because we are special.
我们怎么特别？
How are we special?
因为我们是照着神的形象跟样式造的。
Because we are actually created in God's own image.
形象 image.
Image.
样式 likeness.
Likeness.
你说神是个灵。
You are saying that God is actually spirit.
What?怎么有办法像神呢？
How can I be like God?
当然讲的不是你的高矮胖瘦
了。We are not talking about how tall, how fat, how thin you are.
讲的是你有神的性情，有神的特质。
We are talking about you have God's inherent nature, God's inherent traits.
我们有什么特质跟所造的万物是不一样的呢？
What kind of nature and traits is different from the other creation?
在创世纪第二章里面讲到我们是有灵的活人啊。
In chapter 2, it says that we are actually spirit-filled, we are living beings.
神吹气在我们的生命里面。
That God actually threw breath into us.
我们是有灵的活人。
That we are actually spirit-filled.
我们可以在灵里跟神相交。
That we can actually interact with God in spirit.
跟神有亲密的关系。
That we can have an intimate relationship with God.
你有在灵里跟神相交吗？
Do you interact in your spirit with God?
还是你每一天都活在你的魂跟你的肉体里面？
Or is it every day you're just living in your flesh and in your soul?
你就浪费了你的特点了。
Then truly you have wasted a special trait of yours.
所以第二个特点，我们是有灵的活人。
So you need to know that we are spirit-filled living beings.
所以我们有神的性情。
That's why we have God's inherent nature.
神的性情。
And what's God's nature?
透过灵。
God's nature through the Spirit
进入到我们的生命里面
can actually enter into our lives.
所以我们会有神的公义
That's why we have God's righteousness.
我们会有神的圣洁
That's why we have God's holiness.
我们会有神的爱
That's why we have God's love.
我们会有神的慷慨
That's why we have God's generosity.
我们会有神的智慧
That's why we have God's wisdom.
我们会有神的能力
And we have God's power.
神的一切的美好
That all of God's goodness
就会有形有体的在我们的生命里面
can actually manifest in form in us.
所以我们真的是很好很好很好、啊、
So that's why we are truly, truly very, very good.
因为我们有这个特质。
And because we have this special trait.
所以神派我们治理这地啊。
And that's why God called us to steward this earth.
我们来看28节啊。
Let's look at verse 28.
当神造完人之后
，When God finished creating man，
他就赐福给他们。
Then God blessed them，
说要生养众多，遍满地面。
And said to them, "Be fruitful and increase in number, fill the earth and subdue it."
不断的增加
，Then increase
祝福啊
，and bless
啊。接下来这两个啊，这两句非常的特别啊。
And following this is these two sentences truly unique。
要治理这地，也要管理。
You need to subdue it and you need to rule over it。
我们要治理管理所有被造的一切活物。
We need to subdue and rule all of creation。
这个治理跟管理啊
，This subdue and rule
是很强的字啊。
These are actually very strong words。
它是像一个王一样。
It is like a king。
甚至你可以翻成 dominate。
You can actually translate it into what dominate。
你是完全的控制，是上跟下的关系。
That you are completely control。It is actually a higher form controlling a lower form。
但这个管理不是像暴君一样啊。
But this subdue, it is not like a dictator.
是像神一样。
It is like God.
神是仁慈、慈爱的国王。
That God is a merciful and kind God.
我们要活出神的这个 kindness.
We need to live out God's kindness.
活出神的 goodness.
To live out God's goodness.
像神一样。
Just like God.
带领万物。
To subdue and rule over all creation.
在一路到永恒里
until eternity and beyond.
我们来敬拜神。
Let us come and worship God.
我们这就是我们的特别啊。
That is our special trait.
所以我们要拥抱神创造。
So we want to embrace God's creation.
神是超越这一切被造的。
That God transcends all creation.
所以你落在困难里的时候
，If you are in your difficulties,
仰望神。
Look upon God.
要相信神。
To believe in God.
神超越这一切。
That God transcends all.
我们是神在爱里面的创造。
That we are God's creation. God created us in love.
神是不断做新事的神。
And God always do new things.
我们要活出神的爱。
We want to live out God's love.
拥抱神创造的一切的美好。
To embrace all of God's creation and the goodness.
而且最重要的是。
And most importantly.
我们是神最爱的创造。
We are the most beloved of all creation.
我们是满有神祝福的创造。
We are actually filled with God's blessing.
我们要活出这个祝福。
We need to live out this blessing.
带领万物来敬拜神。
To lead all creation to come and worship God.
我们要回家，我们要归正。
We need to return home. We need to realign.
拥抱神的创造。
To embrace God's creation.
活出真正好的生命。
To live out what a true, authentic good life.
好，现在回到重点，就是为什么今天我讲这个道呢
？Now we gotta come back to the main point. Why is it today I am sharing this message?
因为我其实是蛮扭曲的哈。
Because I am very twisted.
我怎么个扭曲呢
？How am I twisted?
大家都知道我近视很厉害，你爱啊。
Everybody knows that I have a very big problem with my eyesight.
其实我是先天就是弱视。
Yeah, since birth, I am very short-sighted.
打一下我小时候可爱的照片哈。
I'll show you my picture when I was young.
你看那个小 BB 哈
，You see the small one，
双眼无神哈。
It looks as though I look so dazed。
因为我从小就是高就是弱视。
Since young I'm short-sighted, I'm myopic。
你那么小的年纪不可能去验光，不可能配眼镜。
When I was so young, you know, we wouldn't go to the optician, we wouldn't be wearing glasses。
我小时候其实看到的东西都是模糊的。
Actually, everything that I saw since that young age, everything was a blur。
我对我的儿时没有什么回忆啊。
So I have little memories of my childhood。
到了我到小学的时候。
Until when I entered primary school。
那时候生活条件比较进步，我也大了，所以我配了眼镜。
At that time, our financial conditions were better. I was older. I was actually able to have a pair of glasses。
但是我的哥哥不太喜欢跟我一起玩啊。
But my older brothers do not like to play with me.
因为那个年代没有安全镜片，全是玻璃的。
Because in those years, all the glasses were made of true glass.
所以跟我玩很危险。
It was dangerous to play with me.
因为我记得那时候配一副镜片要八九百块钱台币啊。
I know, but at that time, just to have one pair of glasses, it was $800-900 Taiwan dollars.
我妈妈一个月的工资也就几千块啊。
My mom's salary at the time was only a few thousand.
每次打破眼镜玩的时候，我哥哥跟我就一起会被骂。
So every time If I break my glasses, I and my older brothers will always be scolded.
台湾那时候非常喜欢打棒球啊。
In that time, Taiwan it was very popular playing baseball.
我不喜欢打棒球的。
I don't like to play baseball.
因为第一个我打不到球。
Because number one, I can never hit the ball.
第二个我接不到球。
And number two, I can never catch the ball.
所以我多半的时间在做什么呢
？So most of my time, what am I doing?
所以我多半的时间是在阁楼里面看书，安静。
Most of the time, actually, I hidden in the corner of a home just reading books.
自己玩。
Playing by myself.
我慢慢又长大了。
And slowly I grew up.
长大了之后，台湾那时候经济还没那么发达。
At the time when I was growing up, Taiwan was not so prosperous.
我家又住在乡下。
And I was living in the countryside.
所以路上没有太多路灯啊。
So actually the roads, we don't have any road lights.
你走着走着。
So as you are walking,
突然你本来还看得到，突然拐个弯之后，前面没灯了。
So you know you might have some light, but once you turn the corner, it's all dark.
哎，发现后面的灯也被挡住了。
And then you said the light at the back you can't see because you just turned the corner.
我就被卡在黑暗之中。
And then I'll be stuck in this darkness.
最糟的不是路小。
Well, it's not the worst that the road is narrow.
最糟的是小路旁边还有水沟。
What is worse is in this narrow path there is actually also a drain.
我就很怕跌进去。
I'm very afraid of falling into the drain.
所以这时候我一定要镇静。
So at the time I have to be very calm.
我要镇静。
I have to be calm.
想办法找路脱离这个困境。
I have to think of a way to actually escape out of this difficulty.
我小时候其实生活有很多类似这样的不方便啊。
When I was young, you know, my life is filled with many, many inconveniences because of my eyesight.
你看我的个子不是特别娇小哈。
Now you look at me, I'm not that short.
但我的好朋友个子都是小的。
But you know, all of my good friends, all of them are shorter than me.
因为我在教室里永远都是坐前两排。
Because in the classroom, I've always been the first two rows.
因为坐超过第二排之后，我就看不到天花，看不到黑板了。
Because if I'm just in the third row and beyond, I would never be able to see what's written on the blackboard.
从这样的环境里面长大。
As I grew up in such an environment.
其实我从小不断的被训练，我要面对我生活里面的困难。
Since young, I've been trained to deal with all these inconveniences in my life. I need to always be solving problems.
我的眼镜会被小朋友抢走。
Maybe my glasses will be stolen and taken away by other kids.
可能我的眼镜在外面打破了。
Maybe my glasses will be smashed outside.
可能我突然到了一个场景，我其实没有办法照顾我自己。
Maybe I'll be put in a scenario whereby I cannot take care of myself.
慢慢我长大了之后。
As slowly as I grow up.
我学习开始管理我的环境。
I learn how to manage my environment.
我越过越自由。
I started to have a much more freer life.
但这时候我开始发展一个歪歪的倾向出来。
But then I started to develop this very twisted way of behaving.
因为我被压抑得太厉害了。
Because I've been suppressed so much.
我其实不接受我自己是弱势。
I cannot accept the fact that I'm myopic.
我努力要活得跟正常人一样。
I work very hard just to be normal.
所以我去参加全国大露营。
So I actually attended our National Scouting Day Camping Day.
我刚刚不是讲我晚上看不到吗
？I just told you I can't see at night, right?
那个年代那个手电筒没有又小又亮的那种哈。
In those years, the torchlight were not like the small ones that we have.
我抱了一管手电筒，大概有这么大哈。
Well, the one that I brought was so big.
长相像一个火箭炮一样。
It looks like a rocket missile launcher.
我度过了我全部。人生第一次的童军大露营。
I actually managed to survive my first camping with the scouts.
后来我就越来越扭曲啊。
And then I got even more twisted after that.
我开始骑摩托车。
I started to ride a scooter.
你知道我的视力其实是永远都通不过这个驾照的测验的。
You know that my eyesight, I would never be able to pass the driving test for scooters.
我不管。
I don't care.
我骑摩托车。
I started riding scooters.
我骑摩托车去夜游。
I started riding scooters in the middle of the night.
我骑着摩托车带着我的同学一起在起大雾的天去阳明山夜游。
I would actually ride the scooter in the middle of the night, bringing my classmate to go up the mountain roads when it's very foggy.
我为我同学现在还活着深深感恩呢。
I'm so thankful that my classmate is still alive today.
他坐在后座，拿着那个手电筒照着中间线。
He's on the back seat. He's holding the torchlight and just shining on the road.
从台北骑过整个阳明山呐。
We started from Taipei City and we went go all the way up to Yangming Mountain.
我到成功岭去当兵啊。
I went into 成功岭 to become a soldier.
晚上在行军的时候。
At night when I was on duty as a soldier.
上着刺刀的。
So that
上着刀的。
Oh, I actually have a knife on my rifle.刺刀嘛，对吧？
我为我前后左右的人都活着感恩呢。
I'm so thankful that the soldiers before me and after me are still alive.
我就是这样扭曲。
I'm so twisted.
我又不接受我是一个视力有问题的人。
Because I could never accept that I have problems with my eyesight.
但是我跟你讲，我这样一个扭曲啊，后来变成我生命里面另外一个。很奇怪的特质啊
！But I tell you, this twistedness then it became another very weird trait in my life in later life.
因为你可以想象，我从小不断在解决问题。
Because can you imagine, since young, I'm always solving problems.
当大家都在背99乘法表的时候，我已经开始不断在练习解决问题。
When other people are just learning the multiplication table, I am already a professional at solving problems.
所以我解决问题的能力强大到非常的异常啊。
So my ability to solve problems it became extremely good.
当我进入职场之后
，When I entered into the marketplace,
我就变成救火专家。
I became the fire saving expert.
但是救完一场火之后
After I finished fighting a fire
搞定完了之后
Once I've solved the problem
其实我很累啊
I'll be actually very tired.
我就想要拍拍手走人了。
I actually want to just come and put on my back and then just want to leave.
所以你听过我的见证。
So if you heard of me or my testimonies, you know.
一个问题。
From one problem.
搬到另外一个问题。
I'll then be moved to another problem.
然后又再去搬去解决另外一个问题。
And then I'll be asked and transferred to go and solve another problem somewhere else.
我的人生就不断在解决问题。
My life is then always ceaselessly solving problems.
当我不断在解决问题的时候。
And when I'm always solving problems.
有什么问题？
What problem actually arises?
就是我满眼看到的都是问题。
Then it became that anything and everything that I see is always problems.
非常的负面。
I become very, very, very pessimistic.
即使我把事情搞定了。
Even though when I could actually resolve the problems.
我都觉得不觉得眷不许啊不想眷恋啊。
I know I actually don't feel good. I actually won't actually reminiscence over it.
我就想要离开。
I don't even want to save my achievement. I just want to leave.
大家看到这个问题了吗
？People, do you see the problem that I have?
我生命里面的那个负面
，the pessimism that's in my life,
那个扭曲
，the twistedness in my life.
看起来我好像活得很好，对不对
？It looks as if I'm living a great life, right?
但是当我活在负面里面的时候
，but when I'm living in so much pessimism,
其实我活不出神创造的那个好。
I cannot live out the goodness in God's creation.
我非常的疲倦
，I'm actually very, very tired.
求神帮助我。
God help me.
神是创造的神。
God is a God of creation.
神是在爱里创造我。
And God created me in His love.
神创造我有他独特的心意。
And when God created me, He has a special purpose for me.
我解决问题的能力。
My ability to solve problems.
不是只用来解决问题。
It is not just to solve problems. I believe.
我也可以有创造力的。
I can also have this power to create.
我相信。
I believe.
我也可以活出一个不疲倦、喜乐的生命。
I can live out a life that is full of joy and not tiring.
我相信。
I believe.
神在我生命里面。
God in my life.
有无穷的美好。
Has unlimited goodness for me.
我刚刚过了55岁的生日。
I've just celebrated my 55th birthday.
礼拜四我刚过了55岁的生日。
On Thursday, I just celebrated my 55th.
我55岁。
I'm 55 now.
我立志。
I make this commitment.
这一年开始。
From this year.
我要活出一个不一样的生命。
I want to live a totally different life.
牧师师母送了我一个很特别的礼物哦。
Pastor Joshua and Simo gave me a very special gift.
他们送了我一个非常漂亮的玻璃的瓶子。
They gave me this very beautiful glass vase that you can use it as a vase for flowers. You can use it to fill water.
里面有一只蜗牛。
There is actually a snail that's in this vase.
牧师祝福我。
Pastor Joshua bless me.
主人，你要慢慢的活。
He says, Jason, you got to live slowly.
我拥抱这个祝福。
I want to embrace this.Blessing.
这个祝福对你也许不太适用哦。
Or maybe this blessing might not be suitable for you.
有些人可能需要快一点哦。
Many people, you might be a bit faster. You need a life that's faster.
但对我
，But for me,
我要活慢一点。
I want to live slower.
其实蜗牛只要把头缩进去就可以了哦。
You know, the snail all has to do is just to retract its head.
神托住。
That God is always in charge.
神是超越的神。
That God transcends all.
超越一切。
Transcends all creation.
超越我的困难。
Transcends my problems.
超越我所遇见的问题。
Transcends all the problems that I
would face. 超越你所遇见的困难。
Transcends all the problems that you would face.
超越你所遇见的问题。
It transcends all the difficulties you'll see.
只要你愿意拥抱神的好。
As long as you are willing to embrace God's goodness, are you willing?
如果你愿意的。
If you are willing.
你预备你的心。
You prepare your heart.
我们要不要一起？我们起立。
Let's rise together.
我们一起来敬拜。
Let us come and worship together.
我们来敬拜神的好。
Let us worship God's goodness.
因为神创造我们真正好。
Because when God created us, it's truly good.
Yes, I am beautifully made. You have crowned me with love and grace. I will shout it out from the mountaintop. You're so good to me. Yes, I'm your wonderful design. I am yours, Lord, and you are
大家请坐，我们大家请坐。这一堂我要补充的跟两中的一堂很不一样。
So this time I'm going to make a different conclusion from different from the second from the 2 o'clock section.
我请大家把你的安全带带好。
So now buckle up, put on your safety belt.
因为我所讲的，你可能不同意。
Maybe what I going to say, you may not be able to agree with.
但是我不是乱讲的。
But I have my reasoning.
有根据的。
I have my reasoning.
我所讲的也不是我，坚持一定是这样。
Of course, I would not insist. That's it.
但是我相信是这样。
But I believe that's it.
但是我也保留有空间哦，这啊来有弹性。
But maybe we have some reservation about it. It's we let us be flexible.
就是对于创世纪第一章里面讲神的创造。
So about the creation in Genesis 1, God created.
你是相信？六日创造呢，还是六个阶段的创造
？Whether you believe is the creation in six days or six stages，
这已经是一个很争论性的。
That's critical issue。
但是我的点不在这里。
But this is not my point。
我的点呢，是在这里。
My point is，
我们把创世纪第一章一到五节，或许是四节打出来。
First of all, let us read Genesis 1, 1 to 5.
好，一般我们来看啊，起初神创造天地，地是空虚混沌，渊面黑暗，神的灵运行在水面上。神说要有光，就要有光。这是第一日。
So normally we say from verse 1 to 3 and for creation, and then let there be light, we say that's the first day.
好，就是五节，这里一到五节是第一天的创造。
One to five, normally people said that's the first day.
起初就是第一天之前。
So in the beginning, that means before the first day.
然后第二天、第六、三天，一直到第六天、第七天。
And so that's the first day. Then later on, we have the second day, the third day, the fourth day.
这是我们很多人的看法。
Most of people take this view.
你是这样看法吗？你举举手、
啊。Is that your view on this, on the creation?
好、啊，但我今天我想跟大家补充的是
，But today I want to add on this.
原来创造里边呢、啊，
in God's creation,
有神原始的创造。
There is the original creation.
有神拯救的创造。
And that's His original, saving plan.
有一个是 original， 就是在历史之前的。
So before the history, and there is the original.
然后呢，有救赎的创造。
And there is a saving creation.
而救赎的创造呢，就从在包括在神的起初的创造里面。
So the saving creation is really included in the beginning.
所以在整个创世纪里面呢，它有不断出现这个救赎的创造。
So in the whole Genesis, that saving creation continued to appear.
很像有方舟啊，你看到吗
？For example, you see
挪亚
you read the ark, Noah's ark.
然后来到耶稣的时候，有耶稣的降生啊。
And then
那个是拯救啊。
And it's about the Jesus was born. That's also in His saving creation.
然后来到末日的时候
，Then when it comes to the end time,
天地都要融化了。
So the heaven and earth disappear.
彼得前后书所讲的。
In the second Peter.
然后来到启示录有新的创造，新天新地啊。
And in the book of Revelation about the new heaven and the new earth.
这一切都是神一个创造。
So all these are God's creation.
One creation.
One creation.
神的一个创造。
God's one creation.
一次的创造。
One creation.
但是这个一次的创造包含很多的创造。
And includes a lot of creations.
我是在解释我们救赎的创造。
And that's what I'm saying that including the saving creation.
神创造了，然后神要救赎。
God created and God saved.
所以救赎的是神创造的一部分。
So this salvation is part of His creation.
救恩呢，也是神创造的一部分。
And the saving grace of God is part of His creation.
神创造的时候，他已经想到万一这个世界有改变的时候，他要怎么样救赎。
He already had a contingency plan. If anything happened, then his saving plan he has.
所以不是说哎失败了，神从头来，然后又再来创造，不是。
Not that he make a mistake and create it again.
所以从创世纪这五节圣经里边，我们已经看到了。
So in these five verses, we already discovered.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
So in first verse one, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
起初神创造天地。
So in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
这个不是我的看法，这个不是创世纪的 title.
My view on this is not the title of Genesis.
不是神创造的啊，历史的 title 就是题目。
It's not the title of the history of God's creation.
这是记在神原始的创造。
This is the original creation.
神原始的创造里边呢，就创造了天跟地。
And he created heavens and the earth.
所以起初 ，in the beginning， 神创造天和地。
So in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
这是神原始的创造。
This is the original creation before.
在这里的神只创造天跟地。
In here, God created the heavens and the earth only.
所以我在对我的看法，就是天了，已经创造了天使了。
So that means, in my view on this, is the angel God created the angels in the heavens.
所以所有的天使，神都创造了，还有大地。
Created that the angels in the heavens and the earth.
就是整个的灵界、天界、地界，神都创造。
That means the spiritual realm in the heavens and the, on the earth.
所以第二节，地是空虚混沌，渊面黑暗，神的灵运行在水面上。
Then verse 2 says, "Now the earth was formless and empty; darkness was over the surface of the deep."
你。条理只是的读圣经啊。
If you read it carefully,
那神已经创造了天跟地。
God already created the heavens and the earth.
为什么地又是空虚的、混沌的，还有渊面是黑暗的
？Why here says the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep?
天在哪里啊
？Where's the heaven?
地为什么又是黑暗的
？Why
又是 formless 跟混沌的 emptiness？
Why the earth was without form and void？
空虚这个字呢，就是 a waste， 就是浪费的。
That means it's wasted。
就是在那边没有用的。
It's useless。
很乱的。
It's in chaos。
然后这里混沌就是全部都是空的。
So and void, that means it's empty.
然后呢，整个的深渊里面，它有深渊哦。
There is the deep.
跟前面第一节所讲的完全不一样。
So it's different from verse one.
深渊上面呢是黑暗的。
Darkness was upon the face of the deep.
是什么意思呢
？What does that mean?
原来这一个二 A 啊，就是讲了原来天使堕落了。
So the first part of verse 2 is about the fallen angels.
神所创造的天跟地都堕落了，在黑暗的权势里边。
The heavens and the earth that God originally created has fallen under the power of darkness.
地很像在那里。但是呢，又是全部空的，没有用的。
The earth was created, but is totally formless and void.
在地里边呢，又很像有一个很大的黑暗，
it,
上面有水，
it seems,
上面是 darkness 在上面。
It seems the darkness was upon the face of the deep.
那是邪灵的地方啊。
And that means is where the power of darkness, the demons reign.
所以我相信呢。这个时候，神所创造的天地堕落了，被仇敌夺去了。
I believe God's creation, the heavens and earth, was in under the control of the devil.
但是这里经过多久呢
And how long in between?
没有时间来记载。
No time to record it.
不知道。
We didn't know.
因为人还没有。
Because that was before human history.
但是在这个时间呢，神又救赎他所创造的天地。
But God will start to save the heavens and earth from now on.
所以神的灵呢，就运行在水面上。
The second part says the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters.
在神第一次的创造里面呢，原始的创造里面原来有水的。
So, oh, in the beginning, then the first creation, there is water already.
所以神呢的灵就运行在水面上面。
So the Spirit of God was hovering over this water.
这个水面呢，这个水呢，可能就是在那个渊面的上面了，黑的 deep 的上面，上面有很黑暗，但是下面有水。
Maybe is that the water is above that the deep and the surface of the deep and above it is darkness.
神怎么创造呢
？How God created all things?
神看到魔鬼已经夺去了天地。
God saw the world that He the original creation was under the control of the devil.
他要救赎这个天地。
He needs to save the heavens and the earth.
他的灵呢，就进到这个黑暗。
His spirit entered into this darkness.
在渊面上面。
And move and hovering over.
在水上面。
And hovering over the waters.
神的灵就运行在那里。
The spirit of God is moving upon it.
他跟仇敌在征战了。
He was in that battle with the devil.
然后他重新，他不是重新，他继续的创造。
He continued to create.
然后呢，才进到人的。这个大地的历史里边呢
，Then we enter into the history.
第三节
，verse three.
神说要有光，就有了光。
And God said, "Let there be light."
神在运行，神，然后有光。神说光
，The Spirit of God was moving upon the water, and He said, "Let there be light," and there was light.
然后神看了，这个光是好的。
And God saw that the light was good.
为什么说是好的呢
？Why did he say that？
就是这个好是比这个好了。
It's good. That means different. It's better than the emptiness and the darkness.
原本是黑暗的。
In before that, it was all darkness.
是仇敌掌权的。
The devil has the control.
神说有光。
God said, "Let there be light."
光就来了。
The light came.
但是这个时候光暗还没有分开哦。
But it's not separated from the darkness.
是光进来了。
The light came in.
神说好的。
God said it's good.
因为这里是被仇敌夺去的，现在神的光来到了。
The enemy took over, but now the light came.
神呢的光呢就把光暗呢分开了。
The light was separated from the darkness.
光进去了。
The light entered.
黑暗就退去了。
The darkness have to retreat.
光到哪里，黑暗就退去了。
Wherever the light comes, the darkness have to flee.
这样光暗就分开了。
And then the light was separate from the darkness.
然后这样子呢，神称光为昼，称暗为夜。
And God called it the light day, and the darkness He called it night.
有晚上，有早晨，这是头日。
And there was evening, and there was morning, the first day.
神重新，不是神重新，神继续的。救赎创造，这是头日。
Continue to save and create.
为什么不是有早晨有晚上，而是有晚上有早晨呢
？Why wasn't it morning first then evening? Why is evening first then morning?
因为是先有，不是先哈，是神呢从黑暗里面说光进来了，就有光。
Because
黑暗在那里，光是后来的。
Because there was the darkness over the earth, and God said, "Let there be light." The light comes after.
然后神就称这个暗为夜，为晚上啊。然后光为白昼，这是头日。然后晚上有早晨。
The night that was the evening, and then that was the morning, the first day.
这是神救赎的创造。
That's His saving creation.
然后除了第二天以外呢，神每一天六天里边都说。好
Except the second day, every day he said it's good.
就是每一天都是好的。
Every day it was good.
第二天为什么没？第二天是创造空气。
The second day he created the sky, the expanse.
是那边全部都是水。
Everywhere is water.
原本当大地堕落之后，全部都是水。
You know, after the whole creation was fallen, then it's all water.
黑暗在上面掌权。
The darkness is upon the deep.
神说。水要上下分开。
God said, let there be expanse between the waters above and the water below.
中间的就是空气了。
And in the middle, this is called sky.
就是我们现在所存在的空间。
And that's the expanse that we are living in.
所以神在这里没有说好，因为原本就在那里，水。
And God did not say it was good, and it's there.In the beginning,
只是上面的水，它叫天啊。
So he called it the water above. He says sky.
哦，这是神每一天，他这样子来创造。
This is every day he created.
第三天他说好，第四天说好，第五天说好。
On the third day, God saw that it was good, and the fourth day, and the so on.
第六天说甚好。
On the sixth day, he said it was very good.
然后我再给你看看第二章的第一节哦。
Then chapter 2 verse 1.
天地万物都照此一了。
Thus the heavens and the earth were completed in all their vast array.
它原文呢就是 Thus the heavens and the earth were completed in all their vast array.OK, 原文呢是 the heavens and the earth and the whole, all the hosts, 就是万军万物。
The original text is the heavens and the earth and all the hosts of them.
在一章第一节里边没有后面这一句的，没有万物这一句的。
So, it didn't have this vast array.
所以在神的创造，救赎的创造里边呢，有了万物。
So in the creation of God, there is this host of all the hosts.
不单单是天跟地了，
还有万物。Not just heavens and earth, but there is this all the hosts.
而万物里边呢，最高的创造是我们最美好的创造是你跟我。
In all God's creation, the best creation is you and me.
神的形象在我们身上。
We have God's image.
神祝福我们。
God bless us.
所以我们不单单是最好的。
So not only we are the best.
我们是最蒙福的。
We are also blessed.
神也要透过我们呢。
So God through us.
创造了我们呢。
He created us.
在他的救赎的创造里面创造了我们呢。
In his saving creation, he created us.
神对你有一个心意。
God has a purpose for you.
就是要用我们来得回整个的大地，
He wants
万物归向神。
To take back the whole heavens and earth back to God.
神把他的形象给你，给我。
God gave His image to you.
以后我们有机会再讲神的形象。
So in the future, we're going to preach on God's image.
你是蒙福的。
You are blessed.
你是最好的。
And you are the best.
Amen.
Amen.
我们举例来看看素人，他的眼睛。虽然是天生的大弱视
，For Pastor Jason, even though his eyesight was impaired since born,
但是我认识的人里边呢
，But among all the people I know,
素人的眼界最好
，But he has such a sharp vision.
他最能够为我解决问题
，Because he can solve all my problems and worries.
没有叫他去解决，他都看得到，他都要去解决。
He can always find issues and solutions.
因为他非去解决那问题不好，因为神让他眼睛那么看不到呢。So, 我也不知道，就是让他有天生解决问题的能力。
God didn't give him the good eyesight, but He gave him the ability to solve problems.
你两只眼睛你看得不够世人看得好。
So even you have good eyesight in both eyes, you cannot read as much as he read.
我为素人感谢神。
So I'm so thankful for Pastor Jason.
他是神所创造的。
He is created by God.
对人来讲他是有缺陷。
So to people, while he has his shortcoming,
但是神用他。
But God used him.
神也用他为教会为神的国摆上很多很多很多很多。
Truly used him to commit and devote so much for God's kingdom.
所以我要说，虽然你是神最美好的创造。
So I have to say, Pastor Jason, you are God's best creation.
但是虽然一直都很自卑啊。
But he feels inferior, always feel that, oh, I cannot see, I cannot see.
我自己也觉得我自己，我也自卑啊。
The same with me, I feel inferior because
我天生啊，我的皮肤啊，就是很干啊。
My skin is always dry.
我的汗腺啊，什么都是在头上啊，身体没有的，脚没有，手没有的。
I sweat a lot on my head, but the rest of place is dry.
在香港，一每逢到冬天呢，我的皮肤就很干很白了。
So during winter time in Hong Kong, I feel so dry on my skin and so itchy.
因为我皮肤又很皱了。
And so wrinkles. A lot of wrinkles.
师母就想说：“哎呀，你那个皮肤啊。”
师母 complains about my skin.
我也很自卑啊。
So I feel inferior.
我说我以后一定娶不到老婆啊。
And I thought, oh no, I would not have a girlfriend.
感谢神啊。
Well, praise the Lord.
原来擦多些油就好了嘛。
I just need to put on more oil.
还有我觉得我跑步很慢啊。
So and I also felt that I run not, like not as fast as others.
我的样子我能接受自己的样子。
And I felt I didn't look good with my look.
我觉得我的脸歪歪的。
I felt that yes, my face is not like that good.
后来才被人家打球一撞鼻子，鼻梁撞歪了，那就面就更歪了。
Then you know, during there was a basketball, I had an accident because I broke my nose, and then so I had the surgery on my nose.
我很难接受自己。
So I couldn't accept myself.
我很难接受自己的声音，我就声音，哎呀，这个很沙哑，没有，一点都不够响。
I felt so bad about my voice. I didn't like my voice. It's so coarse.
我多么羡慕素媛的声音，多么响。
You know, I envy Pastor Jason's voice. It's so loud and clear.
但是我也知道，我也是神所创造的。
I have to tell myself I am God's creation.
我不要自卑。
I don't need to feel inferior.
我拥抱现在的我。
I embrace who I am now.
孩子，我给你一个信息。
My children, I give this message to you.
你要拥抱神创造你。
Embrace the you that God created.
不用自卑。
Don't need to be feel inferior to
others. 你是神最美好的创造。
You are the best creation of God.
还有呢，神要使用你。
And God will use you.
继续他拯救的创造。
Continue His saving creation.
这是神给我们的心意。
And that's the purpose God has for us.
神要用每一个人。
God will use every one of us.
很像用我用素人。
Just like He used me and He used Pastor Jason.
神也要用你。
God wants to use you.
Amen.
Amen.
我一同起立。
Let's all rise.
我们来敬拜我们的神。
Let's all worship God.
Praise you, you heavens and all that's above. Praise him, you angels and heavenly hosts.
还没有信主的朋友。
So I want to call anyone that have not yet accepted Jesus.
神创造你，神要拯救你。
God created you, God is saving you.
假如你还是很自卑的
，So if you still feel inferior，
你觉得自己不够好
，You feel that you're not good enough。
很多的限制缺乏
，You feel that you have a lot of limitations and lack。
神要祝福你
，God wants to bless you。
我呼召你到台前来
，I want to call you to come to the front。
我要为你来祷告
，So that I can pray for you。
有这样子的人吗
？Anyone？
神爱你，神要帮助你。
God is going to help you and God loves you。
我们在唱的时候，我邀请你到台前来。
So as the worship song sang, I invite you to come to the front。
神很看重你哦，请你到前面来。
God values you。Let's all pray together.
亲爱主耶稣
，Dear Lord Jesus，
我们愿意接受你做我们的救主。
We're willing to accept you as my savior.
求你赦免我的罪。
May you forgive my sins.
帮助我接纳我自己。
Help me to accept myself.
接纳我自己的不足够的地方。
Accept my own being, my shortcomings.
除去我的自卑。
And take away my inferiority
自怜
and self-pity.
主你拯救我
God, you save me.
使用我
use me.
也拯救我一家
and also save my family.
谢谢你
Thank you, Jesus.
奉耶稣的名祷告
In the name of Jesus, I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
我奉耶稣的名祝福你
In the name of Jesus, I bless you.
满有从主而来的平安
You have peace from the Lord.
神救赎你
God saving is for you
神赐福给你
God save you and bless you
凡你所需要的
Whatever you need
神都供应你
May God provide you
不要惧怕
Do not be afraid
不要忧虑
Do not worry
神是创造你的神
God is the God that created you
他必定供应你看顾你
And he will provide for you and he will watch over you
奉耶稣的名祝福你
In the name of Jesus bless you
Amen.
Amen
Dear brothers and sisters I believe the word of God has blessed you And if you want to find out more Please visit our website We have online cell group wherever you are Also all the offering information is on our websiteI hope to see you again next week.